Morning. NASA is getting ready for the next step after successfully dropping off a helicopter on Mars. The Ingenuity hitched a ride on the Perseverance rover. Fox 35's Amy Caulfield is in studio with an update for us this morning. And Amy, the rover landing was incredible. It really was. But now NASA is getting ready for the main event.
Right. This is what they've been really excited about. NASA is aiming to make history this week. The agency is just days away from attempting the world's first power-controlled flight on another planet. NASA offered a sneak peek of how that initial flight will work. Ingenuity will rise about 10 feet above the Martian surface. It'll hover for about 20 to 30 seconds, and then it will land. The whole process shouldn't take more than about a minute and a half, but if it's successful, experts say it could open up a new era of space exploration in which drones could play a major role.
Ingenuity will open new possibilities and will spark questions for the future about what we could accomplish with an aerial explorer. Could we image areas not visible from space or that a rover couldn't reach, like shadowed craters with seasonal water flow?
NASA does expect to make that first flight no earlier than April 11th, which would be next Sunday, with more ambitious flights planned in the following week. So hopefully all will go well. Now, the helicopter will not only make history, it will be carrying a piece of history as well. The Ingenuity is carrying fabric from the Wright brothers' original plane, which first attained flight back in 1903. Danielle.
Amy, thanks so much for that. This story is new for you this morning.